Hello, I want to talk to you about two things tonight. The first is serving your prophetic promise, serving whatever word has been spoken to you. Now, that word might not have come from a prophet. It might not have come from a religious leader. It might have come from somebody just saying something to you, and it's resonated in your spirit, and you just felt it. Well, listen, what the Lord is saying is now, just as they that wait upon the Lord, they had to serve the Lord. They had to be like a waiter and literally serve the Lord. So serve your promise, which means feed it. Take its order. Whatever it says to do, do it. If it's telling you to go, you know, to move, to go to school, to write a book, to start a ministry, to launch out in the deep, serve it, feed it. It will come to life if you give life to it. You must serve it. You must give it its nutrients for it to live. We can't just keep saying that faith without works is dead. You can have faith, but still not obtain your promise. So don't you want to obtain the promise? Serve it. Spend some time with it. Ask it what it wants. I guarantee you, it wants you to speak life to it. And the second thing that is so important, the Lord said that prophetically, right now, we are in the time where God is now giving us the ground that we lost. Some of us, we are 2 and 3 years behind the time that God said we're supposed to be at. We have missed the timing of God. And some of us have missed it from all different reasons. We've missed it from either disobedience, from fear, from apprehension. Whatever it is, we have lost ground. But God said now he's going to literally allow us to reclaim it and get it. So go back and get that lost time. Go back, get that lost footage. God said, he literally told me, he said, some of you, the things that would normally take you 2 and 3 years to do, he said, it's going to take you a year. It's going to take you 6 months. We are really living in a time where time is accelerating. So that means even the things of time are starting to accelerate. Trust me, go back, see where you stopped on the trail, and watch God now, literally, give you back the things that were left on the trail for you. He's giving you the ability to now accelerate your time. Come on, come on. It's so important. So I want you to serve your purpose. Serve the word that's been spoken to you. Whatever that word was, serve it. You hear me? It's vital that we do that now. God is going to move, but he's waiting on you to do some things too. Prophetic timing is awesome right now. God is doing things in the times of famine. It may be famine for the world, but it is not famine for God's children. Step out, regain that time, also serve that promise. Come on. Now, stay with me, come back and visit me again, and share this video with someone that you believe needs it. I believe it's for you and for someone else. God bless.